Have you ever thought about where your money goes?
Well, that money just went to Carmen, and this money's going into my pocket.
Yeah, but what about after that? That dollar was probably used to buy hundreds of things before you got it.
I guess I never really thought about it.
The dollar could have been used to buy birthday presents, a diamond ring, or even someone's first car.
How much do you think a dollar is worth?
What happens to a dollar after you spend it? Where does a dollar go once it leaves our wallets? Today, we'll see where our money can take us. The Federal Reserve estimates that the average dollar bill passes through 110 people's hands in a year. So unless your bill is hot off the press, you probably aren't the first or last person to spend it.
Thank you.
After traveling from pockets, to tip jars, to cash registers, and birthday cards.
There's a good chance that your cash can end up here, a bank or credit union. So that's the end of the road, right? Not even close. Eventually, your cash will make it into the bank's vault. Now you're possibly imagining a large swimming pool full of gold coins, possibly guarded by a dragon. But the truth's a little bit more boring. Most banks don't have that much cash inside their vaults. Most transactions are electronic, so most customers don't need cash. Keeping only enough cash for day-to-day business makes it so that it's easy to keep track of and easier to protect from would-be robbers. Some banks have a central vault that will keep all the local branches supplied with cash when they run out. What happens next to our dollar? Well, if it's in good condition, it'll go back into the world, back into circulation.
Thanks. And what happens to money that's worn out or damaged?
Bills that are worn out and damaged are sent to the Federal Reserve. There, they're destroyed. But don't worry, the Federal Reserve prints out more bills than they destroy, making sure that there's always another dollar to take its place.
Thanks for watching. You can learn a lot about your cash if you know where to look. Click here to learn more, and be sure to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for more videos from the Cade Museum.